I don't get it, why'd you have to go and leave? No, we're right here and we're still standing by your side. Cause
MDBZ Mini Production.
Me and your family never gave up, but I just don't get it, why? Why'd you leave? Why'd you go? Why'd you take your own fucking life? I wish I knew, I wish I was there to stop you, but I didn't know what's going on, cause you pushed me away, pushed everyone away. Now I'm doing the same fucking thing, but I knew that I had a life to live. So what the fuck was really going on in your head? I wish I was there. Don't you get it? Every day I think about this fucking past that I've been going through. I just don't know what's going on in your mind. I just wish you were right here telling me that it's gonna be alright, that you wouldn't take your own life, but you did. Now you're gone, and I know you lost a lot. So I gotta tell you that it's gonna be the same thing that I'm probably gonna do. But I know that I gotta keep fighting on, and I gotta stay strong, cause I don't wanna go up there with you. Not yet, at least. I just wish you would told me, and me and your family are still standing here praying to you, cause we didn't know what was going on, now we hurting too. You had a little sister, yeah, I might have been a little bit older, but I wish I knew what the fuck was going on in your fucking mind. Why the hell did you have to go? It could have been me, I would have fucking chosen death over you, bro. I just don't get it, now I'm on this fucking road again. Every day that I've been trying to figure out if I'm ever gonna be okay again. Try to do myself, but I've been falling deep down. Everybody knows my wealth. I've been striving for my own hunger, try to make it better than I could ever prove. But it seems like proving the best man is never gonna be the best man in the new plan. See, everybody knows that I've been pushing everybody down that road to push them away and get the fuck away from me, cause I just don't even know. I've been trying to put this gun on my head every single fucking night. I'm just sick of everybody thinking that I had to be hard, just a rap on a motherfucking mic. This is life that you just don't get. People always talk about drugs and the killings. What the fuck is really going on in this fucking world? What the fuck is real society now? Why can't we just talk about the life? I know that I had a fucking dark mind in the past, but I still do, and I know that I could just go off, and I gotta tell everybody that I'm doing my music my fucking way, and I'm gonna show you that I got it my time, and I'm gonna prove to everyone that I can do this shit. This is my life, this is my time, this is my road, this is where I gotta fucking head straight forward to. Fuck everyone that's been just spending me, cause you know that I wouldn't do that shit. I wouldn't give up on my own fucking friends. I just wanna tell everybody that I'm sorry. I just wish I knew what the deal was with my best friend that's up in heaven. I wish he was still right by my side. I don't understand what was really going on. I know that he made a sacrifice. Living on that dark road is not easy, and I know that for a fact. I've been living it for fucking years, and I just wanna give it all back. But the demons keep on following me. They don't give a fuck what you got through. They just want you to lose. They don't give a fuck if you ever have it out this fucking world again. But you try to make it better than you ever fucking understood. But you never gonna fucking take it back, cause you know you've been living in that fucking heart. Now, you just don't get it. Fucking lay down and think about it. Put your hands to the fucking ground and look at yourself. I just gotta give up now. I don't know anymore what you did, but I wish you were right here by my side, cause you know I'm missing you now. Rest in peace. You will always be remembered.